I could free you of the hurt and the pain.